said, I used to play rugby with him at Westminster, so that was just very nice to bring the circle together. And Steve and I worked together for about 3 months, then he decided to give up general practice. I'm quite sure. I'm not sure why that happened.
Second dose of the Howells family.
Yeah. I've done one, he's put up with one Howells, not another Howells. It's really nice that you've come to put the tree in the ground.
Thank you. Did you choose me because I'm actually older than the national?
You're the same age, I think.
Oh, you creep.
it's quite amazing though to have a completely free service still going. It certainly has its challenges, but I think what makes the NHS particularly special and surgery special is the people rather than the bricks and mortar. And that's testament today. And I remember 20 years ago coming for the 50th when Bob Bethel there, and still quite a few similar faces. I won't carry on any longer, otherwise I'll carry on with Adrian's way for another 70 years before we get there. Steve, do you want to give me a hand and
No.
With this tree? Yeah. 70 years with the NHS.
Oh, very good.
Yeah. Deep enough.
Yeah. Deep enough.
Not deep enough. Gotta dig. More digging.
I noticed that when Her Majesty the Queen plants a tree, there's a nice little soft.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Yes. Yes. Yes.